Coyotes often will kill small dogs because they regard them as intergill predators that are invading their territory.
Mm.
But if the dog or the cat completely disappears, is gone, and you don't find it, that's usually a great horned owl, because they will pluck up a small dog or a cat and they fly away. I mean, there are instances where great horned owl roosts have yielded 75 cat collars. Owls have just snagged them and taken them off and eaten them, and the owners never know what happened.